niggas ain't the same. I finally understand my big brother on why he left his family and why he kept on running. That shit can cause insanity when problems keep on coming. Plus we come from out of struggle, nobody gave us nothing. But it's a different story for me. It seems I got everything that I ever dreamed, but I can't find no peace. Say he got everything he wanted, cars, clothes, and money, but nobody I can trust in. Lord, I got a question. Is heaven real? If so, then why you kept us here? Okay, so smiling but dying inside. What if I said I was tired? Would you blame me? Would you hate me? Safe to say I'm changing. I can feel me change.